Tesla starts shipping made in China Model 3s to Europe. After a number of leaks, Tesla has finally started shipping made in China Model 3 to Europe. Other Asian countries might soon follow. In this report, I'm going to also tell you what we think about this and how Tesla is doing this shipping by air or by sea. Welcome back, dear friends. This is Armen Harayan from TorqueNews.com. If you are here for the first time, please subscribe to our channel for daily Tesla news and ring the bell so you don't miss my next Tesla story. Tinsay Arigay, Torque News Tesla reporter, is saying that after a number of leaks, Tesla has finally started shipping made in China Model 3s to Europe, and other Asian countries might soon follow. Our friend Vuva, who has been tweeting at BenTV_SH, says definite news has been obtained that the first batch of Chinese made Tesla Model 3s will be exported to Germany by sea, France, Italy, Portugal, Switzerland, and other European countries. Model 3 is an upgraded version of the standard battery life. Again, everything will be shipped from Giga Shanghai by sea, and mainly Germany, France, Portugal, Switzerland, and other European companies. And this is the standard upgraded version of the standard battery life. Tinsay Arigay says, last month we reported on posts circulating on Chinese social media suggesting Tesla is planning to ship Model 3s made in Shanghai Gigafactory outside of China. This was based on a tweet by our friend Ray for Tesla, who has been providing wonderful insights from Tesla China. This news was also confirmed by Bloomberg, citing unnamed sources. In fact, on September 11th of 2020, Ray tweeted saying, "A rumor just popped up on the Chinese social media that made in China Model 3s will likely be shipped to some Asian countries, including Singapore, Australia, and New Zealand, as well as European market. Production for export only Model 3s will start in quarter 4. Shipment is likely to occur at EOY or early 2021, end of the year or early 2021. Now we are almost the end of the year and still it's middle of October, and so we can say Tesla may be ahead of its schedule, because we're not talking about December or late November or even 2021 January, but mid-October, October 19th today, and Tesla is already announced that it's going to ship by sea to major European countries. In that report, we said the made in China Model 3s will ship to some Asian countries, including Singapore, Australia, and New Zealand, as well as some countries in the European market. Since all the countries named on the report are right-hand drive countries, we at Torque News speculated that Tesla might be planning to move production of right-hand drive vehicles from Fremont, California to Shanghai Gigafactory. And according to the leak, production of the export only Model 3s was slated to begin in the fourth quarter of 2020, and shipment to the markets was expected to follow shortly afterwards. Based on the information shared with Green Drive by a European Tesla customer, we now know that the company has started shipping made in China Model 3s to Europe way ahead of the schedule. The customer ordered a standard range plus Model 3 and noticed that his invoice stated Model 3 China. The VIN number of the Model 3 is also something like LRWXXXXXLCXXX, all capital letters, and the L in this case stands for the year his car was made, and the C stands for China, the country it was made in. So this is an exciting new development for Tesla and suggests other countries mentioned in the leak should also be getting a made in China Tesla Model 3. Now, 2 days back, we reported that Tesla has lowered Model 3 prices in Norway, Australia, and New Zealand. And we think this could mean Tesla is planning to ship cars to these countries from China as well. There are several advantages to delivering cars from China. The first one being cost reduction leading to lower prices. Currently, Tesla ships Model 3s out of its Fremont, California plant, which has higher labor costs, higher costs of doing business, and a less streamlined manufacturing process. Another difference between the Model 3 made in Fremont factory and the Giga Shanghai Gigafactory is the battery they use. The Fremont factory made Model 3 contains nickel manganese cobalt cells, NMC batteries. That's the chemistry, which includes nickel, manganese, and cobalt. These have more energy density. However, this seems to be the only main advantage of nickel NMC batteries. For cars produced in the Shanghai Gigafactory, Tesla uses lithium iron phosphate LFP battery. These are, compared to the NMC batteries, 20% cheaper to produce, have higher cycle life, and avoid the use of controversial minerals such as cobalt, which is the mining of which is controversial and sometimes is involved apparently with child laborers in some African countries. There were a number of signs that Tesla had already started shipping made in China Model 3s to other countries. Like I said, Vuva, who has been flying drones over Giga Shanghai, in one of his videos showed lots, Tesla lots filled with Model 3s which had protective wraps and were ready to be shipped. Initially, Elon Musk had said that Shanghai Gigafactory will only supply the local markets, and Tesla's Fremont, California plant will keep supplying cars to other countries. However, this was in the middle of the US-China trade war. The US administration was penalizing companies for outsourcing production. However, now, with focus having moved away from this issue, Tesla seems to be doing what is best for its consumers, what is best for the company, and for the company's finances. So, this is why moving shipping cars to European countries from the Chinese Gigafactory Shanghai. However, I think this will be short-lived, maybe maximum half a year, because once Tesla factory at Giga Berlin, the Giga Berlin factory, starts becoming operational in the middle of next year, 2021, there probably will be no need to ship cars from Giga Shanghai to European countries, because Giga Berlin will be closer and it will be easier to ship cars from Germany, from Germany to German market, of course, and to France, Switzerland, and other European companies. So I think this is kind of a provisional decision by Tesla to ship only for maybe maximum for a year. But who knows what Tesla will be focusing on. Maybe Tesla wants to focus Model 3s in Giga Shanghai, Model Y in Giga Berlin, and in Fremont factory. In fact, there is an opinion that Tesla may be focusing on Model Y in the Fremont factory and Model 3 in Giga Shanghai, but I don't know. I've been in several car manufacturing plants around Europe and in the United States, and I've seen that one assembly line can not only do different models, but also right-hand versus left-hand drive. So we'll see how things go. Let me know what your thoughts are about this. Are you excited about the Made in China Model 3s going to Europe? What are the consequences that you think we didn't cover here? Do you think these cars are better than ones shipped from Fremont, California? Let me know your thoughts down in the comment section below, friends. In the meantime, this is Armen Harayan from TorqueNews.com. If you are here for the first time, please subscribe to our channel for daily Tesla news and ring the bell, notification bell, so you may be notified when I upload my next Tesla story. At this channel, we do several Tesla and electric vehicle stories every single day. And also, I wanted to let you know that we're hiring Tesla reporters. If you are excited about Tesla and electric vehicles and would like to cover at torquenews.com, please contact me to be considered. You are welcome to send me a sample story. You can contact me either at torquenews.com/contact, our contact page that you can see it on our website, torquenews.com, or you can contact me by using my email, which you can find in the about page of our Torque News YouTube channel. Well, friends, thank you. You have a wonderful rest of the day. God bless you. Peace be with all of you. And I'll see you in our next report. I have a very interesting report about Tesla possibly building a battery factory in Indonesia. This is a big news. So look for that, please. See you soon.